Handy muss aber jetzt auch immer hier. Hindi nila sa mga ganyan eh. Siguro kung ako yun, baka may ilang tiro pa ako. Ang grabe, lupit. I mean, trajectories.
Sentry. Blackpuss. It's bigger, the more you take away.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light, afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri, he's just, I mean, you know.
We have 100% now. Nice. Viking funeral. Anong galing ko sa ox eh? Ayun, di na. Walang kung bakit. Nasira na yung Asgard. Ano pumunta sa Yotun na?
Over here. There he is.
Hello, the Ratatoska.
Hello, Master Kratos. What you've accomplished for these realms is truly... rest assured, good Master Brock, even if only to express it in his... but he...
Yes.
Now, there is one rather interesting... The detonation of Asgard shook the world, dislodging a great number of... I thought you might wish to have. My little way of saying thank you for preventing my death by immolation.
You are welcome.
Well, any questions before you travel on?
Something I've been meaning to ask. Once you projected an emotional trait into spectral form, is it just gone from you? Suppose a friend wished to cast off his melancholy, or a predilection towards pining.
I see. But I'm afraid it's not so simple. My spectral projections give me a measure of emotional breathing room, but it is only temporary. If I fail to reassimilate them, they start to fester.
Fester?
They are concentrated beings of emotion, and if left alone for too long, that emotion feeds on itself and becomes more and more pronounced. Which is why I must periodically reabsorb them, deal with their emotional baggage internally, and then eject them fully recharged.
Absorbing all that emotion at once must be pretty bitter medicine to swallow.
Oh, yes, it's quite pleasant. Terrible, in fact. Do not recommend. Well, best of luck to your friend, good Master Mimir. Well, I'll leave you to it.
I'm away with you already!
Appreciated.
And what about Freya?
Impressive.
What do you need, handsome?
I'm striking and burning.
fits.
M'lady. What job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing.
Lunda.
Hi there. I wanted to ask, do you want me to stop talking about your muscles and how you look and stuff? Because it seems like it's making you all wiggly, like in a bad way.
It did, but no longer.
Oh, okay. So I should stop? Sounds like I should stop.
No.
Oh, all right, handsome. You beefcake? Now, I know it's hard being here without them, but I'm sure old Brock would be glad you're here. And I'm sure Sindri, wherever he is, would appreciate you tidying up after yourself. Now go ahead.
I wonder if Sindri will ever come back. Can this place ever feel like a home after what happened here?
I never thought I'd miss their bickering. But it's really not the same place without those two, is it?
We will maintain it until his return.
A stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, it's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few.